14 students. Book D 1.
4 class 7.
Topic is conversion of units. Conversions of units. We know units mean meter, millimeter, liter, feet, kilo, kilogram, kilometer, etc. 1 milliliter equal to 1 centimeter cube. If 1 milliliter, it mean 1 centimeter cube. This both are same. 1 liter equal to 1000 milliliter. 1000 milliliter. Commonly, mostly, we take a cold drink, Sprite. On the label, write in liter, 250 liter, 250 milliliter, 500 milliliter, and 1000 milliliter. Then this is equal to 1000 centimeter cube, because 1 ml equal to centimeter cube. 1000 liter equal to 1 meter cube. 1000 liter equal to 1000 liter, 1 meter equal to cube. And 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter, 100 centimeter cube. Similarly, 1000 liter, 1000 liter equal to, convert in ml, 1000 liter in 1 liter equal to 1000. Then 1000 multiply with 1000, it means 1 lakh milliliter. 30, then again 30 add 60 ml, then and ml equal to centimeter cube, ml equal to centimeter cube, then convert in meter, convert in centimeter over to 1 centimeter equal to 100, convert in meter 100 cube, then 100 cube means 60 2 2 4 2 6, and this is 60 both are cut, it means 1000 liter equal to 1 meter cube. 1000 liter equal to 1 meter cube. Practice number 1, play number 340. Express 10 meter cube. Express 10 meter cube in centimeter cube in milliliter. 10 meter cube, it means 1 meter 100 centimeter cube. 1 meter equal to 1 meter, say 100 cube meter cube. 1 meter 100 centimeter cube, it means 60 centimeter cube. So then this is 10 millimeter cube, then 10 multiply this 60 centimeter cube. 1 centimeter cube equal to ml. 1 centimeter equal to 1 centimeter cube equal to 1 ml. It means 10 meter cube equal to 1 lakh millimeter. 1 lakh millimeter. Similarly, B part 165,000 centimeter cube in meter cube in liters. 1 meter cube equal to 61 with 60. 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, and 10 lakh. It means 10 lakh centimeter cube. 10 lakh centimeter cube. 1 meter cube, it means this is a cube and this is a cube. 1 multiply 60 centimeter cube equal to meter cube. So then convert in meter cube, to 165,000 centimeter cube equal to this divide, equal to given centimeter, convert in meter, then divide. If given centimeter, find the meter, then convert centimeter cube. Then these are both 10 through 30 cut, remaining is 165 and 1000. It means 0.165 meter cube. 165,000 centimeter cube equal to 0.165 centimeter cube.